the number of values of k for which the system of equation delta equal to k plus 1 k 8 k plus 3 equal to 0. After solving this determinant, we get k equal to 1 comma 3. This determinant has no solution. It means delta x is 4k 3k minus 1 and 8 k plus 3 equal to 0. After solving this determinant, delta x barabar k delta x barabar 0, it means k equal to 1 comma 2. So delta equal to 0 and delta x is not equal to 0 at k equal to 3. Thank you.